If grain colonized by spores is used as seed without being treated beforehand, it can be the origin of a new infection. In the soil, the bunt spores, which remain capable of germinating for years, awake to new life. The two genetically different nuclei in the interior of the spore fuse. In a two-stage meiotic division, the genetic matter is redistributed. Finally, subsequent mitotic divisions result in 8 haploid nuclei. The bunt spore begins to germinate. A promycelium grows out of it.